Love is patient. And it's really, really hard. In fact, it's probably the hardest thing that any of us will ever attempt. But what's the point of life? To go through it with the least amount of wear and tear as possible, or to live it? So you take a chance on someone. It starts with that little spark. It's the greatest part. Everybody loves that part. And that person makes the toughest times better by helping you out when work makes you crazy. And then you start disagreeing on what movie you want to see. Or you forget a birthday. You start fighting about how you want the napkins to look. Swans? And you're mad, and she's mad, and all of a sudden, it seems so easy to just get out, run away. It's weird. The universe always sends you a sign that you're making a big mistake. A piano lands in your head, or a horse gets loose and delays an entire wedding. What the universe is trying to tell you is that when you find the person that makes your life a crazy mess, they're one in a million, and you can't ever let them go. You just can't.
Annie Davis. Seeing a lot of each other. I live right down the road on the big farm.
I could lose my heart tonight if you don't turn and walk away. Cause the way I feel, I might lose control and let you stay. Take that chance right now.